Today, I'll show you how to download Adobe Acrobat Pro for free on your PC or Mac computer. To get started, click the link in the description below the video, which will take you directly to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, select the free trial option. You'll see three plans. For this walkthrough, we'll go with the individual plan, which offers a 7-day free trial, perfect for testing Acrobat Pro's powerful features. Click Continue, then enter your email address and press Continue again. You'll be asked to fill out a short form with your personal details and payment information. Adobe won't charge you until the free trial ends, and you can cancel any time before that. Once you've completed the form, click Agree and Subscribe. On the next screen, you'll create a secure password for your new Adobe account. After that, download the Creative Cloud Desktop app when prompted. Install it, then sign in using the same email you just registered. Once Creative Cloud is open, head to the Apps tab, scroll through the list, find Acrobat Pro, and click Install. And there you go. Adobe Acrobat Pro is now installed and ready to use. Start editing, converting, and managing your PDFs like a pro, and explore all the advanced tools Acrobat Pro has to offer. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Acrobat Pro and the full Adobe Creative Cloud Pro suite for free today. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe to 90sec Tech, and join our free newsletter for more tech tutorials, tips, and tools delivered straight to your inbox. Thanks for watching.